Welcome back to Instagram for Bosses. I'm your host, Andrea Marie. I'm here to teach you practical tips and strategies for leveraging Instagram so you can position yourself as an expert, generate more leads, and land more clients and customers. So bosses, let's dive into today's episode. Today, I'm going to be sharing some exciting new Instagram updates and features you need to know about this year. So if you're interested in learning what they are and how you can use them to your advantage, then stay tuned. Before we start, I want to remind you to follow me over on Instagram. You can find me by searching at Andrea Marie Creative. I share even more tips over there, plus the latest Instagram news, so that you can stay up to date with all things Instagram. Now let's get back to today's episode. This year, Instagram has rolled out some pretty exciting new updates and features to enhance your experience on the platform. From expanding link options to adding new editing tools, Instagram is continually evolving to meet the needs of its users. With that being said, let's take a closer look at what these new features include. But before we do, I want to tell you about my free resource, the Instagram Strategy Planner. This planner will help you to quickly and easily map out your Instagram strategy so you can actually move the needle in your business and get the results that you want. Click the link in the description to download for free. One of the more recent new features Instagram has rolled out is the ability to add multiple links in your bio. This has been a long time coming, finally allowing users to add up to 5 links in their bio without having to use a third-party tool like Linktree. To add these links, simply go to your profile, click edit, and then tap links. And then from there, you can add both your link and a title for that link. You can also edit and rearrange the order of your links if there is a particular URL that you want to show at the very top. The first link will remain visible on your profile, and then additional links are listed in a popover menu. This is really a beneficial update for brands and creators because it offers a solution to include links to their services or their shop, as well as to their social media profiles and blogs. So this is one that I'm pretty excited about. If you're a creator who's a fan of Reels, you're going to absolutely love this next update, and that is new Reels trends and editing tools. So let's start with Reels trends. Instagram will be adding a dedicated section for you to discover the latest trending Reels. You'll be able to see top trending songs and audios, along with how many times these audios have been used. In addition to this, you'll also be able to see what the top trending topics and hashtags are on Reels, so you can use this data to inform your own Reels strategy. Instagram has also enhanced their reel editing tool, which makes it so much simpler to add music, text, video, and various effects to your reels, allowing you to produce more engaging and higher quality content. Honestly, this update was a long time coming. The reels editing tool was really, really glitchy, and often you'd have to go to third-party apps in order to edit your reels in an interesting way. So this is a feature that I'm particularly excited about. The next new update is the expansion of gifts and new Reels insights. Instagram has expanded the availability of gifts for creators in select countries, including Canada, Australia, Mexico, France, New Zealand, and the UK. So what exactly does this mean? Well, essentially, this expansion of gifts gives creators new monetization opportunities by activating the gift option and engaging with their fans on a more personal level. In addition to this, the enhancement of Reels insights ensures that creators have access to comprehensive performance data, empowering them to analyze and optimize their Reels content for maximum impact and effectiveness. Now, I couldn't make this episode without, of course, mentioning one of the biggest and most highly anticipated new features to roll out this year, that being Meta Verified. Earlier this year, Mark Zuckerberg announced that Meta would be rolling out a new product, Meta Verified, across their Facebook and Instagram platforms. This service allows users to pay to have their accounts verified, offering an added layer of protection against impersonation and ensuring that their identities are safeguarded. To verify their accounts, users can simply upload a government-issued ID, like a passport or a driver's license, streamlining the verification process. Now, Instagram verification is a available to creator and personal accounts, but it hasn't yet been rolled out to business accounts. So stay tuned because this is going to be coming soon, I hope. A lot of my clients have reached out to me asking about having their business accounts verified. And while we're not able to do it yet, I'm hopeful that Instagram is going to roll this feature out to businesses very soon. If you want a more in-depth explanation of Meta Verified, including how to get verified and my opinion on whether it's worth the investment for brands, I have two other whole episodes all about it, which I'll leave linked in the description or if you're watching on YouTube in the cards up above. The next new Instagram feature you may have noticed pop up in your app is Instagram Broadcast Channels. Instagram's new Broadcast Channels feature allows creators to establish a direct messaging space for seamless communication with their most dedicated followers. This feature not only enables brands and creators to share their latest news and updates with followers, but it also acts as a dedicated community building space. Unfortunately, this feature is currently only available to creators in the US, but hopefully it will be rolled out soon to the rest of the world, as it has great potential for strengthening connections between brands and their followers. With these exciting new updates and features, Instagram is continuing to evolve as a dynamic platform catering to the needs of its diverse user base. This is really important in order for them to stay relevant and competitive in a very fast-changing digital world. By doing so, Instagram will remain a powerful platform for marketers and brand owners to connect with their audience and drive results. So that's what I've got for you for today's episode. If you found value in today's episode and want to learn more about how you can work one-on-one with me to master Instagram marketing so you can reach more dream clients and customers without the overwhelm, send me a DM on Instagram or click the link in the description. Thanks for joining me today. If you're enjoying the show, I would love and appreciate it if you subscribed and left me a rating and review. It would mean a lot if you shared it on your Instagram story because sharing episodes is the best way for the show to grow and reach more people. If you do share the episode, be sure to tag me at Andrea Marie Creative because I love to share your stories and chat with you in the DMs. Until next time, I hope you have a great day and I'll speak to you soon.